We square.
We're square.
Then get the fuck out of my town.
What happened to sleeping?
Okay, I know it doesn't look like it, but this here is not a bad read. Only one problem. Right there. To be continued. I hate cliffhangers.
Where did you get that?
Bills.
back at Bills. I mean, all this stuff was just lying there.
What else did you get?
Well, here. This make you all nostalgic?
You know, that is actually before my time. That is winter, though.
Oh, man. Well, better than nothing. Oh, I'm sure your friend will be missing this tonight.
Mm-hmm.
Light on the reading, but it's got some interesting photos.
Now, Ellie, that ain't for kids.
Whoa! How the hell would he even walk around with that thing?
Get rid of that.
Well, hold your horses. I want to see what all the fuss is about.
And yeah, Bill is gay.
Why are these all stuck together? I'm just fucking with you. Bye-bye, dude.
It's great.
You know what? This isn't that bad.
Why don't you try to get some sleep?
I'm not even tired.
Not even tired, huh?
Oh, no. Well, perfect.
Now what?
Reroute? Not going back there.
Screw it.
Look at that details.
Easy!
Please!
Holy shit!
Help!
Are we gonna help him?
Nope.
Put your seatbelt on, Ellie.
What about the guy?
Oh, he ain't even hurt.
Yeah, it's the cannibals. They eat people.
I'm okay.
Then get out, quick.
Come here.
Oh, shit.
Let go of me, you chicken shit. Go.
You hit the girl?
Motherfucker! What's wrong with these guys?
Catch your breath.
We're trying to eat this.
We're leaving.
That's what's happening.
Watch out!
Stay down!
Let's throw something here. Yeah, I know. Watch him die. Oh! Got in half. He saw me. He's going around. I got something for that dude. Right here. Alright, I see one more guy. Two more. He's using a shot, eh?
I'm moving up! I got your back.
You're dead, asshole!
Why? I didn't do anything? It's you that's dead. Right, we need more blades. Are we good? Oh, there's one more.
Where'd you fucking go?
Nowhere? He has no.
Oh, now,
God damn it. What, you begging for your life
Look,
now?
Look, buddy. Don't do anything stupid now.
Why? Why not? Damn, I know. Don't play with your food. That's one thing.
All right.
Oh, my God.
I think that's the last of them. You okay?
Yeah, I guess so.
Not
good.
Much
we need to get the hell out of here.
You know the drill. Look around. See if there's anything we can use.
Roger that.
Roger, Dodger. Where'd his buddy go? Alright, we need the ammo. We lost a lot from that gunfire. And they're not giving me anything, huh? That was intense. But we handled that pretty well. Not yet.
Yeah, we sure as hell ain't going back this way.
Okay, how about this one? Alright, more parts. Damn, I had to open it, but there's nothing inside. The tape. Is there enough for us to make? Oh no, we need more blades. And we need more bullets. Episode 4. Alright, it's almost 3 in the morning. Yeah, I've been playing this game for almost 3 hours now. And as much as I don't want to stop, dude.
Hey!
I have to.
Maybe we can go through here.
Yeah, just give me a sec. I'm just checking the place out, making sure we're not missing anything. But yeah, I guess that's it.
There's gotta be a better way out than this.
That place.
There we go. See if you can get it propped open with some.
Ellie.
Come There's on. Some pretty gnarly stuff in here.
Ellie!
Right.
Do that first. There you go.
Okay, go!
You can let go now.
All right, I got it.
What's the gnarly stuff?
Look.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking hunters. See, this could have been us.
Told you, they're cannibals.
Damn. That is a lot of people that didn't make it.
I knew I should have turned the damn truck around.
We lived.
Barely.
Yeah, but we lost the truck.
Come on, let's get out of here.
They have a count for all of the stuff they got from these dead people. There you go. Tape and 2 bullets. I'll take that. We still need more blades for a nail bomb. There you go. What's this? Oh, smoke bomb. Yeah. Smoke bombs create a cloud that blocks enemy vision. They also stun enemies on impact, allowing you to grab them or escape. Now we have more stuff that we're not gonna be using. Oh, I can only carry... I thought I can only carry one at a time. Nice! I almost missed this. More upgrades to level 2. No, I don't need to heal. Damn, I can hear the flies.
How did you know?
Know what?
About the ambush.
I've been on both sides.
Yeah, I told you guys.
So, you kill a lot of innocent people?
In the past.
Take it however you want.
Like I told you, that would make a good DLC. You know how
both of them, the
Joel and Tommy, survived in the past 20 years. That's a lot of stuff. What's this? A training manual? Alright. Improved first aid measures in the field. Health kit upgraded. Health kits are now 33% stronger. One more stuff? Alright, let's move on. Bench. What's this? A map. Oh. Okay, that's the trap. Distractions. That's exactly what happened. This is where we came from. This arrow right here. Someone acted as if he's hurt. But yeah, we know what happened.
Let's see what we got.
Something about the fire rate of the shotgun, or reload speed, no capacity, fire rate. Yeah, let's take care of the shotgun first. Recoil as well. It's way too high. No. The way the shotgun kicks. So we're gonna change the stock. Look at the animation. the remastered version, it doesn't have that. So they adapted it from the second game. Okay, we have 42 more. Reload speed of this one? No? Piercing. How much do we need? Or how many, rather? Oh, we're short. Okay. Now let's take care of the... What did we upgrade on this one at first? Oh, both. Let's check the 9mm. Reload speed. Yeah, we have 27 more. Let's just save that one up.
Yeah, this is good.
Save up for next time. Oh, nice. Don't mind me. Okay. Now let's move on. Oh. Yeah, they've been burning the bodies.
Oh, I don't think these guys were infected.
Well, it don't matter. Let's just keep moving.
So they don't eat the people. They do that for sport?
All right.
For supplies?
Here's the bridge. That's our way out of here. Hey, Ellie, slow down. Wait for me.
I thought they eat them.
What? Right here.
How about you let me go first and keep your voice down?
Okay.
Oh, come on, Ellie. Just, when will you take something seriously, huh? There you go. Let's go, kid. Else? Oh!
I'm whistling!
Oh, good.
Nice.
Something else you can drive me crazy with.
That's awesome.
Just been trying to, you know, learn how to whistle on the first part of Bill's Town. Savage Star.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
We'll give it to her. Savage Starlight fan, find a comic. Yeah. That reward system is for Steam, not the game itself. Well, he did.
What happened here?
What do you think?
Your fellow hunters do this?
Cute. And no, my money's on the military.
Oh, yeah?
Why would they mow down all these people?
You can't let everyone in.
Did they kill them?
Less infected.
Dead people don't get infected.
Yep.
You sacrifice the few to save the many.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah.
That's how it works. Oh,
what was that?
Shit.
Ellie, get down.
Where did you learn to shoot?
Man, screw you.
You had an entire flock and you hit nothing.
I'm about to hit you.
Hmm.
Wow. Now you're really upset.
Well, what if I hit you?
Oh, if you want some lessons, you know, I'm more than willing to help you out.
You guys are blind.
Yeah, whatever.
We don't have to kill them. It's not that I can't, but I want to save up on ammo.
No, they're on the highway shift. Wouldn't be surprised if they cut another batch of tourists.
Well, you're gonna be surprised once you see them dead.
See if there's anything you can forage while we wait for him.
Ain't nothing here. Let's keep going.
Ellie, come on. We don't have to kill them. Don't want to waste any of my bullets for those worthless shit. They're not worthy of my bullets. Even my
Screw
bullets.
Screw this. I ain't waiting any longer. Go see what those assholes are up to.
They pull this crap every time. Now, I swear to God, if they are holding out on us again...
Yeah? And you'll do what?
You'll see.
Yeah, I will see.
Yeah, you'll see their dead bodies. That's what. There's bound to be something there. Let me just check.
Those guys creep me out. Is this city full of these guys?
It looks like it.
Well, of course there's a brick. What the hell? Wasted my damn day. Right, so we are in Pittsburgh. Sorry, Pittsburgh. Right? Yeah. Oh. Quarantine zone. An abandoned one.
That bridge looks pretty far.
We'll get there.
Whoa. It's strange seeing a checkpoint with no soldiers.
Well, this is what most zones look like. This place has been abandoned for a while now.
Yeah. We lost Tri-Heel to the most ragtag pieces of maggot shit ever to carry a gun. Bastards are cunning.
Give us our rations.
They stole one of our mortar launchers. We didn't stand a chance with this and the strip district in their pocket. They now control the whole river. Made for a difficult retreat, there's barely half our squad left. I just pray to God that Jeremy and Pam are still alive. They got stranded on the other side of the river. Alright, it's almost 3.
Why wouldn't they give them their food?
Oh. Sometimes they ran out. Most times they just held on to it.
That never happened in Boston.
Trust me, it happened all the time.
You just weren't aware of it. Even in the world with no zombies at all. Okay. You have no idea. You'll die before we starve. Yep.
Yeah, me too. Just keep it down while we're going through this area. Okay?
I'm so fucking tired. We were up all night chasing this tourist.
Oh, yeah. Tourist? You were a part of that? I heard about this.
Yeah, this one chick, she would just not give up. I've never seen anyone with so much fucking energy. It took a couple minutes to snuff everyone else, and fucking 5 hours to hunt her ass down.
Jesus. Sometimes you gotta earn your keep, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're about to give up. When she started shooting at us, it's stupid. She could have got away. I had 2 other guys keep her busy. I took out my rifle, lined up her little head in the crosshairs, and pow! That was that.
Damn.
What do you guys get out of doing that?
You should have kept her. You know, made her one of us.
No, no way. That girl, she'd have killed us all in our sleep.
You guys need to have to do that. I'm gonna get this guy first. Oh shoot. Come on, sleep. I'm not sorry at all. There's another dude coming from that direction. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. What are you doing? Your friend. Oh shit, he's right there. There's something right there? Something shiny? Oh. Fuck.
Huh? Hey, someone there?
No. You're stupid. There's clearly something here, or someone here. Stupid, I don't know.
Fuck.
This is the fate of all traitors executed. Eating traitors is punishable by death. Well, they still succeeded.
Bossman says we're getting big enough to expand.
New head honcho. Same bullshit talk.
I don't know. Now that we have enough people watching all the exits, he says we can set up a larger perimeter.
What is that really gonna give us?
I don't know. Maybe we find some gas, get some more generators going. I'd like to restore one of those old projectors once he moves.
They didn't see me, right? But now they know we're here.
Spread out!
Spread out, you're alone, dude. Or not. There's two of them.
Anything? Nah, man, I got nothing. Down there!
Oh, he's wearing a helmet. Same as that dude. Where'd that guy dude? Go.
Cover me, I'm moving up. Don't lose him.
Fuck.
I am good, Ellie. I know.
Okay, go. Watch my back.
What are you doing, dude? Fuck. Okay, I have one bullet left. For that gun, at least.
Hey! He's still there!
He's gone!
Keep looking.
I am right here, dude.
Fight this asshole! Yeah!
Come on, Ellie.
Don't let him get away! I see him!
Under the tent!
I have no bullet left.
Oh, he's not here! Let's keep searching.
Yeah, he did. You guys aren't giving me any bullets. What the hell? There you go. There's a lot of them.
All clear over here. You? Yeah, same.
I'll just go back for the supplies later on. Let me just take care of these guys. Stealth mode. Two of them left. Two of them. are there. I have no choice but to use my long gun since.
There.
Why, he saw me?
Get out of here, you son of a bitch!
Or what? Clear. Yep.
That was too damn close.
Nope.
The edge of the universe and back. Endure and survive.
Excuse me.
Savage Starlight. That comic I've been reading? It's what the hero says after a big battle.
Yeah, I saw another volume.
Endure and survive.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, we handled that pretty well. But we lost a lot of bullet. All right, shiv room. Nice.
Damn. Look at all these books.
More pills.
I'll more room.
More bullets.
That's
more carts.
A reader, huh?
A map.
Well, I'm not running away from hunters and infected.
Liberated. No survivors. Overrun. Take this pipe. We can't upgrade it.
Okay.
What?
We need to lighten the mood. Ready? It
All right.
doesn't matter how much you push the envelope, it'll still be stationary.
It's good. What is that?
What is that?
It's a joke book. No pun intended. Volume 2 by Will Livingston.
Volume 2.
Let's keep going.
Bakers trade bread recipes on a need-to-know basis. Need.
I get it.
A moon rock tastes better than an earthly rock.
And
because it's
how's
meteor.
That? Come on, Ellie.
Oh, man. That made me hungry. A backwards poet writes in verse.
Do you even get that?
Of course not.
What?
I used to be addicted to soap.
Didn't teach you that in school?
I'm clean now.
Okay.
All right, I've actually never heard that one.
Okay, I'm all joked out.
What? Tell me more. That was nice. Way to lighten up the mood. Ellie acted like We didn't just kill like 20 of them. You know, for this episode alone, I killed more than 20 for sure. These hunters getting hunted. Okay, what's this note? Colonel Mackenzie, Atlantic QZ, sir. Going on 14 months and this little revolution has turned into a bloodbath. We've lost too many men and frankly we're about to lose the entire zone. If you stay any longer, we'll all get lynched. Awaiting your orders, Captain Mastros. Okay. Pipe? Alright, I already have
one. What was this place used for?
They call it processing. It's where they picked out who'd go in and who'd stay out.
Oh.
Sometimes only half a family would be allowed to go through.
What would happen then?
Well, what's this?
What do you think?
Okay, Pittsburgh Division. All civilians seeking resident status must go through the following checks. What? It's like a visa application? Documents check. Confirm the applicant has a signed and approved FEDRA application for QZ transfer and is within the state or stated commission window. Military issued ID should be examined closely and cross-checked with the central command database. Infection scan. Scan all applicants. Any positive reading should result in immediate quarantine of individual by ushering them to the sick line. Use all necessary force. In the show, what they do is they get injected and they die. You know, now, when separating families, it is important to keep everyone as calm as possible. Any applicants causing trouble should be escorted to administration. Decontamination. All refugees must go through the decontamination shower and be dosed with antifungal spray. A physical exam must then be conducted with candidates' records updated to indicate their work ability. Oh, fuck. Security screening. Only one suitcase is permitted per applicant. Personal artifacts must be potential contaminants. If in doubt, incinerate the object. Any and all contraband materials, lethal weapons, firearms, explosives, dangerous chemicals, illicit drugs must be disposed of immediately. No animals are allowed inside the zone. They must be released outside the checkpoint upon arrival. All steps must be adhered to. Do not allow any exceptions. Alright. What? Just wait, Ellie. Getting a bit impatient now, huh? We must not miss anything. Like this, bullets. How about this side? Nothing, of course. Did I miss something upstairs? I haven't checked the other side, I believe. Yep, this side. Right? Told you. You have alcohol, more bricks, more bullets for the shotty. Bricks again. Yeah, I know where to go. Head through the back of the bookstore via the fire exit. I'm just checking for supplies, dude. Alright, let's go then. That's just another way to get down, right? Okay. There's something shiny there. Tape and blade. Oh, shit.
Man. You gotta be crazy to string up soldiers.
Yeah, you get people desperate enough, they'll do just about anything.
And the people that rose up, they're the ones we've been fighting here?
That'll be my bet.
Yeah. Put themselves
Let's
at
see
the
where
top.
This leads us.
That's what happened.
Watch yourself on these drops.
Doing all sorts of unjustifiable things. For sure.
Down.
Let's get out of here. We're not
done yet. There's more of them. All right. I don't think they saw us.
I think they did.
There's our bridge. We're a little closer, I think.
Let's keep at it. Come on.
Out of options. Alright. No. Okay, why not?
The girl is so skinny.
Cool. Oh, that's a model.
I thought you had plenty of food in your time.
Oh, we did. Some just chose not to eat it.
Why the hell not?
For looks.
That's stupid.
She's so cute, no? Ashley Johnson. Alright. Almost missed this. A shiv room.
There you go.
Bingo.
No jump scares now. What's this? A note. My son, my little boy, I buried him today. What did he do? Join a protest, and now they're labeling him a traitor. Fine, I'll show them what a traitor does. I've joined them, the rebels, the rioters. They gave me a gun, some bullets, and a mission. I won't survive this, but neither will they. How many other fathers and mothers like me are out there? It's only a matter of time before the city falls. Let's go knock out the first brick. Eva.
With that kind of thinking, no one wins.
Yep. Okay, we have more supplies here. We have 35 pills, enough for... Nope. I'll hold on to that first. I have maximum health next. Oh, we have a lot of scavenged parts. That's enough for a big upgrade. What's with that sound? Don't scare me now. Savage Starlight the movie.
I can't make that jump.
If you get me up there, I can move that plank.
Alright.
Wait here!
Let's see where this goes.
Be careful now, Joel. Ah, this must have smelt, you know? All that gunk. A rag. That's it. Nothing. Oh, this is a second floor, yeah. We can dive underwater? Go where? You didn't have to dive. There's nothing out there. Or underneath. A shiv, and that's a note. It goes down tonight. We're going to take the eastern checkpoint. I've stashed some extra supplies at the Regal Apartments. It's marked with a red X. We've been there, so we don't have to go back. Okay. I remembered that.
Hey, there's one of those floating raft things again. Can we use it?
Where? Oh, alright. I saw it. Shit. They have an hardened part. They
hungry. What the hell? Oh, this place is bad.
They're killing people for sport. Huh. Come on, Ellie.
What was that all about?
Get on. We're cutting through the hotel.
Can we go now, Ellie? Come on.
Okay.
And then we head inside again.
Set up that plank like they did.
I don't like the sound. All right, thank you, Ellie.
Now you just need to find a way up. Do you think those hunters are gone?
Perfect.
About
fit,
to find
always.
Out.
It's a perfect fit. Now we're inside.
It's clear,
hotel.
Ellie. Come on down.
Oh, dancing. You ever stayed at a place like this? Before it all went to shit on me?
No, this is too rich for my blood.
But it was nice.
Right, we got a safe here. We need to find the code. Or the combination, rather.
I bet we can get up there.
Yep. Sugar.
Oh, I really miss
coffee maker. We can use this ladder there, but. I bet you there's something up here. Absolutely nothing. There's something up there, but yeah. We're gonna need to move the ladder first. There's just another way to prolong the gameplay. That's what. Getting a bit tired. Alright. Come on. So we need to find the combination. I believe it's up there somewhere on that side. We just have to cross.
I'm on it.
Here. Oh, it's right there. I'm sorry. There's a note. To all staff, the combination for the security safe for hotel guests via bolus has changed. The new combination is 221056. 221056. Can we just jump from this side? You can't. There you go. 221056. 22, 10, 56. A lot of erosion happened here. All right. More parts, and the manual. Nice. For what? Okay, our shivs. Shivs upgraded. 3 times before it breaks. Nice. Oh, sorry. Let's go, Ellie. Oh, she's right there already. Go. What are you doing, Ellie? Let's go. I don't like this place.
Watch your step.
At all. We have another gunfight.
Is that now?
Five just this week. Hey, I'm not complaining.
I bet you're not. We done here?
We got another floor to check, man.
Check for what? I ain't seen a clicker in weeks.
It's because we're thorough. We're gonna keep being thorough. Let's wrap this up, right?
All right, whatever.
Alright. Let me just focus, alright? I'm gonna shut up for a moment. I'm gonna kill these guys. Sound design is so good. I know, I just told you I'm gonna shut up. I'll do it now. Damn. I did not have to do that, but still did it anyways. I just thought he deserved that. Explosives, nice. What is this? Blade? I just had to do a 360. What are these dudes? This one right there.
Jeez.
There's a lot of bullets. Okay. That is no one, dude. Alright, more tape. I'll use the shiv one more time so I can make another one. Are we clear on this level? I suppose we are. Yep, we're good. We've been here, right? Yep. Yep, they're upstairs. They have no idea. Damn, that's hot for sure. Alright, I'll use the shiv on this guy. Do not craft a new one. Damn! was a sound? Oh, it's the water container.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, I hear it too.
Search these rooms for what? We've been here a long time, dudes. Okay, I wanna do this. I'm gonna put a trap right there. Make them come here. By shooting one of these guys. Or maybe I don't even have to do it. Since that guy right there is about to go here. Or throw something here. Alright, that would lure him here. Oh, fuck. What? There goes his friend. Was about to die because of my rifle.
You guys spread out!
I see two more. What? He's not dead yet? We need armor piercing for the rifle. Oh my god, that's his left. I'm sorry. Half of his body. Alright.
Fuck!
Oh, fuck, I missed.
Over here!
What the f- Okay, there's still more. Come on, quick. Did you not see my head? Okay, I think we're good. Finally. No, we're not done yet. Or are we? No, we can still run. That only means one thing. Okay, I think we're good. I need something to throw. This one instead. You good, Ellie? Oh my god. All in one episode. This place is a maze. All right, some pills.
Oh, creepy.
Oh shit. Oh yeah.
Guess they took the easy way out, huh?
Well, it ain't easy. For many, it was better than letting a clicker or a hunter do it for them.
Trust me, it ain't easy.
If I'm in the same situation, I'd do the same. I'd do the same thing. I'd kill myself. If I had no choice, at least. Oh yeah, there's a way up here. Should have used that. I know. Doesn't matter anymore. Okay, let's go, kid. Let's go back. Wait. Please tell me we're done. But still, there's a lot of place for us to take a look at. Don't want to miss this and that. No. Geared up. Craft every item. Although, I don't see myself using the smoke bomb. At some point, we would need to. But not right now. We good? We good. Right, some more pills here. We have how many supplements? 25. We have enough for crafting speed. But yeah, let's save up for maximum health instead. All right, let's move on. You on the right track? All right, let's go up.
Looks like there's a ladder inside this elevator.
Hold up, let me try to open it.
Okay.
Let's see where this goes.
We have to go to that side.
It's gonna be a tight fit, but
oh, I don't like this.
Just in case.
Don't like this, dude. I think I know where this is going. And I don't like it. I'm trying to remember.
You find me something to climb on.
Here we go.
There we go.
Part. I don't like this, dude. Not at all.
Joel!
Joel! I'm alright! Are you okay?
No! You scared the shit out of me!
I don't like this, dude.
I'm gonna climb down there, okay?
No! Stay out there! I'll make my way up to you!
Like what?
I'll try.
Fuck, I don't like this, dude.
Alright. Where to now?
Oh shit. Can't craft anything since water's too high. Fuck, I don't like the sound of this. too dark, dude. This is where we came from. So that's where we have to go. Oh, fuck. That's a lot of them dead. Tower B1. I don't like the sound of this.
Look at that doorway.
You are full on everything. I can't wait to get out of this place. That's for sure.
There.
Do I remember it?
Find a way around this gate.
Is this where we'll be facing off another bloater? Okay, we'll have to go underneath again. That's a bad sign. Ah, yes, it is. Fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Those are clickers. They're running away from the clickers. Oh fuck, don't do this to me, dude. Come on. Put the one over there. Another one over here. We turn on the generator. We run for our lives. We go up there. We wait for them to come to us and we kill them. Alright, let's do that.
Here we go.
It's gonna draw them towards us. Oh fuck. One died already. Fuck, what's happening? Oh shit!
I hate these things.
The fuck? They changed it. Oh no, no, no. There are stalkers really in this game already. I forgot. Why can't I turn this on? There you go. Now let's run for our lives.
God damn it!
Fuck this shit. Fuck this shit, bro. That's a bloater right there, dude.
Oh,
I thought there weren't any stalkers in this game. I thought they were introduced in part 2. Okay. Oh, the security door card, yeah. But I believe this is going to be the last time we'll be meeting some of those, you know, those stalkers. I hate those guys. Really. Oof. Goosebumps, dude. I'm still thinking about them creeping behind you. Jump scares, please. Alright, good. There you go. Come on.
Made it.
Goddamn, Ellie, the things I had to go through.
Not so much for that. I gotta find Ellie.
Nice, workbench.
Time to go to work.
How many do we have? 263? Alright, that's a lot. But not enough for piercing. Oh, we need another 2. We need to level up first. Maybe there's something here. But we just missed it. Let's look for a toolbox, probably on the other rooms. Oh, this is where we came from. Alright, more ammo, more arrows, I'm sorry. More ammo. We need a toolbox. Over here, maybe? Nothing? We're definitely missing something. Oh, so much for that.
Let's do
some upgrades first. Oh my god, it's almost four. What can we do with this? Reload speed, capacity, and fire rate. Let's do capacity. Reload speed, why not? Then fire rate for the revolver as well. Then we'll do some upgrades for our long guns. Nice. Now we can carry more. We have a lot of stuff, but we need to save up for the armor piercing on the long gun. I mean the sniper rifle that we have. Nice. Come on, enough of that. There you go. Capacity, why not? Okay. A lot of animations. I know it's good, but I'm getting a bit impatient. Alright, I forgot. Then the rest, we're gonna need an upgrade. I'm sorry, a level up for the tools before we get to be able to do more upgrades for the rest. We'll change the range. I'm sorry, we'll upgrade the range for the bow. The draw speed, why not? Since this is the only weapon that we have for stealth, we can't craft silencer in this game.
Talking.
Not the same way as you can on part 2, at least. I kind of wish they added that as well in the remake. But let's move. Go. Oh. Right away, huh? Oh.
Man, finish it!
I got it!
Nicely done. You bit?
Not today. You?
Oh my goodness.
Shit? Come on, man. It's nothing.
Whoa!
Fuck, oh, I missed the shot. Just as I let go of the draw, he moved his head.
Here, behind the stove.
Nope. What are you doing rushing towards me?
Don't lose him!
You already did. I'm gonna take that guy's bat. Damn it, now I have 10 bullets per mag. One left. It's this guy. Damn. there's Ellie. Okay, we're good. There it is. And I think we're good, right? Where do we go next? We need something for us to get up there. Maybe a ladder or something. Oh, it's over here, I'm sorry. Okay. I've had enough of this place. Been through a lot, Ellie. I hope you get you're good. Oh, shoot. No, 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 no. God damn it. Come on, come on. I can't drown right now. Ellie to the rescue. Ellie to the rescue.
Oh. I shot the hell out of that guy, huh?
Oh, yes, you did.
Yeah, you sure did.
I feel sick.
And you just hang back like I told you to.
Well, you're glad I didn't, right?
I'm glad I didn't get my head blown off by a goddamn kid.
Joel, come on.
You know what?
I just saved you.
How about, hey, Ellie, I know it wasn't easy, but it was either him or me. Thanks for saving my ass. You got anything like that for me, Joel?
We gotta get going.
Lead the way.